Looking at the array of light modifiers for small flashes can be pretty daunting, but the truth is it's relatively easy to select the right tool for the job. The key is to understand and appreciate the difference between features and benefits. Some really interesting looking features may not deliver the benefits that you're looking for. What you want is a product that's simple and elegant, that's predictable, consistent, something with real benefits. For demonstration purposes, I'm obviously going to use our LumiQuest accessories, but there's nothing magical about LumiQuest products. All modifier manufacturers have to work with the same laws of physics. Let's first take a look at devices that spread the light out over a wide area, even 360 degrees, like our UltraBounce. There are several of these light distribution products on the market. They vary a bit in size and shape, but spreading the light out over this wide area is the dominant feature of these devices. However, spreading the light out over a wide area does nothing to soften the shadows unless it strikes a wall or a ceiling or an umbrella and bounces the light back into the subject. Then that wall or ceiling or umbrella becomes the new and larger light source, creating softer shadows. In other words, the primary feature of this type of modifier creates a benefit only when you have nearby bounce surfaces. Obviously, it's pointless to illuminate 360 degrees if you're only photographing, say, 50 degrees. It does nothing to improve the photograph, and it's a huge loss of light and a waste of power. So, let's talk about bounce products. This is a LumiQuest Pocket Bouncers. Its features are that it folds flat like this for storage, attaches in a consistent 45 degree angle to the flash, and has about 20 square inches of bounce surface. Those are its features. So what are its benefits? Well, in the folded up position, it's flat and very convenient to store it. And when attached to the flash at a 45 degree angle, the light strikes the bounce surface at a 45 degree angle and leaves it at a 45 degree angle so that its direction is consistent and predictable. The bounce surface is about 5 or 6 times the size of the flash head itself, which produces softer shadows. These are the benefits that most small flash users are looking for. Over the years, there's been a number of products similar to a pocket bouncer that featured variable bounce surfaces and shapes. While this feature sounds interesting, the variability itself eliminates a very important benefit: consistency and predictability. Because if you vary that angle just a little bit, it affects the directionality of the light and, of course, the results. Let's take a look at a demonstration. When the bounce surface is installed at a 45 degree angle, the light is bounced into the subject. But look what happens to the directionality with relatively minor changes in the angle. The light is all over the place. Photographic lighting is a study in subtleties. It's hard to imagine a situation in which this loss of control could be a benefit. It's okay to be a little selfish. Ask yourself if the feature you're considering represents a benefit for your photography.